In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix lag in Grow a Garden on Roblox Mobile. Start by tapping on the Roblox icon in the top corner, then select Settings. Scroll down and find the Graphics Mode option, then set it to Automatic and test playing. If you are still lagging, then go back to the settings and set the Graphics Mode to Manual. Lower the graphics quality to 3 bars, then test. If you're still having performance issues, then try 2 or 1 bar. If you're still lagging, then close Roblox. Open the settings, then find and open the Wi-Fi options. Make sure your Wi-Fi is turned on and you are connected to your Wi-Fi. Alternatively, there may be 2 versions of your Wi-Fi, a 2.4G option and a 5G option. If you have 2 options, then the Wi-Fi name will be the same, except one will say 2.4G, while the other says 5G. If you have 2 options, then you can try using the other version. The 2.4G option will typically be better if you're far away from your modem or router, while the 5G version will give you a better connection when closer to your modem or router. Another option is to close other applications that you have open. When doing this, I like to close all applications including Roblox, then reopen Roblox once it's done. If you're still lagging in Grow a Garden, then open your settings. Find and open the battery options. Turn off the low power mode option if it's turned on, then test Roblox. If your battery is low, then you can also try charging your phone. Open Roblox and select Grow a Garden. Then tap on the social button and choose Join Friends or Join Connections. Check to see if you have a private server. If you don't, then check the price at the top and make sure it is free, then click the Create Private Server button and complete the process to create the server. Tap on the Join button under your private server and test if Grow a Garden is still lagging. Alternatively, scroll down to the Other Servers heading and set the number of players to Ascending. Find a server with only one person in it, then tap on the Join button. Joining a private server or a server with less people can fix lag and Grow a Garden, as there are less plants and items. Another option is to turn off your mobile or iPad, then turn it back on. Once done, you can reopen Roblox and play Grow a Garden. You now know how to fix lag and Grow a Garden on Roblox Mobile. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.